don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Off Screen of Stars. Both Alia Bhatt and Katrina Kaif were dressed in striking black outfit at Shah Rukh Khan and Gauri Khan's Diwali party. As Diwali celebrations have now started in B-Town, everyone put their fashion at their best. Katrina and Alia know how to make us all happy and impress us. This was the very first party where ex-BFFs Alia and Katrina were seen together at same place. Alia's BF and Katrina's ex-BF Ranbir Kapoor was also twinning with the ladies in black and was present at Shah Rukh and Gauri's Diwali party, and the trio was rocking it all. It was really normal that Katrina and Alia didn't even casually said hi to each other and were continuously ignoring. On the other hand, Katrina Kaif was really uncomfortable watching her own ex-boyfriend with her best friends, a source revealed. Alia Bhatt wore a plain lehenga choli and was very simple. It seemed to be perfect outfit. On the other hand, Katrina wore Sabyasachi outfit without much of accessories, and she wore a sari styled outfit and a belt wrapped around her, styled by Sabyasachi. Many other Bollywood celebrities like Aamir Khan, Kajol, Madhuri Dixit, Jackie Shroff, Katrina Kaif were seen attending Shah Rukh Khan's Diwali party. Do not forget to like this video and also hit the bell icon and subscribe to our channel for more such updates about Bollywood as well as for Tollywood.